I'm Ellie Simmonds. I'm a Paralympic swimmer from Beijing, London and Rio, and I've got 5 gold medals in total. I first started swimming really when I was 5, and it was just more to learn to swim, just to be safe around the water. It just went from there, and then I just started swimming competitively for my swimming club at the local galas. And then that's when I realised there was a difference from being an able-bodied swimmer. And I sat down and watched Athens 2004 Paralympics, and that's when my dream was to found and started to want to go to a Paralympics and get a gold medal. I remember sitting on the sofa watching the swimming and watching a girl called Nairi Lewis, who's also an S6 category, which is what I race in. And I remember saying to my mum, oh, how old do you have to be to go to a Paralympics? And what do you have to do to get a gold medal? And she was just said, you just got to be really good at what you do. And I think that's naturally when you're just, as a kid, it just clicks. To think 4 years later I was going to my first one in Beijing, and it was crazy. I think for me, my highlight of my swimming career would definitely have to be London 2012. Beijing was absolutely incredible, being my first games, coming away with 2 gold medals, being able to achieve my dream. But at the age of 13, you don't really take things in. We were lucky that I had, 4 years later, I had the pinnacle of my career, London 2012, the home Olympics and Paralympics, and to be able to see it all unfold, from going to the building site of the aquatic centre to being able to race in it and being like the first person to break a world record in the pool. Seeing the public and the media just getting so excited about hosting a summer Olympics. For us Paralympic athletes, we were seen as the same, and it was just incredible. What I would say to girls is find out a sport that you really enjoy. There's so many different sports. We're so engrossed in social media, and you have these key people that you want to look like, and it's not about that. Sport, it's about pushing your body to the limits. And yeah, some days I've got wet hair, I've got no makeup on, but I'm pushing my body, and I'm doing something that I love to do. I would say just go out there, try a sport, and just enjoy what you do.